part of everything was doing Disney World.
That's Abraham Lincoln. That's what the animatronic looks like. That's pretty neat. That's the endoskeleton, is what you call it? Yeah, that's your animatronics right there. City Community of Tomorrow. There's Figment. That was the original thing that was in Journey in the Imagination.
And now, 5 years later, we are here today to dedicate this new Magic Kingdom, Walt Disney World.
Oh, baby. This is really cool, huh? There's the Hollywood Hills to our left.
I don't know about you folks, but I just love the great Hollywood musicals of the 1930s. This scene is from one of my favorites, the Busby Berkeley classic Footlight Parade, starring James Cagney, Ruby Keeler, and Dick Powell.